So I remember how it used to be. Us just hugging on the couch and then in unity. We couldn't keep our own hands to ourselves for a second. And that's probably how you ended up getting pregnant. And when push came to shove, you kept me standing. We had a love for one another, others dreamt of having. We understood everything was set to tear us apart. But in our hearts we wouldn't let it. We knew what we want. And every time the world wrong, you would cause a frown. I would take the time to listen just to calm you down. And at the time you were loving and giving. But in my heart it felt like there was still something missing. And here I am on a mission trying to find it now. Wondering if this life has more than doubt. After everything I did to protect our kids. Yo, you did what you did, I forgive. I'm a sucker for love. Yeah, I'm a sucker for love. Yeah, I'm a sucker for love. Yeah, I'm a sucker for love. You won't marry me, or even say I'm worth so awarely. And that might be why what you did to me has made it hard to live. It's harder to love, it's harder to give to our kids like I did.
Lies weren't enough,
needing the truth. I feel you don't mean it, baby, so show me the proof. You could have been my lady if you knew what to do. If you could comprehend the situation you introduced.
If you could just follow through with one thing you said. Do me a little favor, get out of my head.
So forget the regret or the lack of respect that I think I should get when I'm doing my best. When I'm passing your test and your ass gets upset, it just makes me believe you're spreading the bets. I expect nothing less to be handled with gloves, cause I'm just one of many men in your bed. I'm a sucker for love. Yeah, I'm a sucker for love. Yeah, I'm a sucker for love. Yeah, I'm a sucker for love. So now it's open seas, I'm just coasting free. They've been toasting me.